Hey there all craft beer lovers, time for another beer review. And yes sirree Bob, we are going for the big stuff tonight. We are once again going to take a visit at Evil Twin in their New York City brewery. Evil Twin New York City, as they're calling themselves nowadays. Hard for the camera to focus, there we go. We are taking a look at their Parlez-vous Francais Toast, which is a lovely 13% ABV Imperial Stout brewed with maple syrup and cinnamon. Comes to us in a 1 pint can. There you go, Evil Twin. Lovely artwork. Parlez-vous Francais Toast. What does it say? Brewed by Evil Twin Brewing Company, Queens, New York. Distributed by 12%, Mount Vernon, New York. Yeah. There we go, guys. A big Imperial Stout. Let's give it a spin, see what you get. There we go. And this beer is going out. And per usual, with Evil Twin, and as you can see, pitch black beer. Oh yeah, look at that. A little bit more beer left in the can, guys. Look at that. Look at that beer. Absolutely, really, really incredible. One finger of a brown, fluffy head, small bubbles bursting on top. Jet black beer in the glass, black as tar. Looks really nice. Let's get the aroma. Yeah, I get dark roasted malts in abundance. I get milk chocolate in abundance. Yeah, that's what I'm getting really. I don't getting any... Don't really get the maple in there, don't get the cinnamon. But I mean, yeah, perhaps there's a spicy vibe to it. But I mean, I would say it's more so the malts, the dark roasted malts and the chocolate dominating here. But as I used to say, guys, as is often the case, it's all in the taste. With that said, cheers everybody. Oh yeah, there's the cinnamon. There's the cinnamon. There's the cinnamon, all right. I would say cinnamon in abundance. Another sip here. Yeah. Woo! Oh, crazy beer. Crazy beer. I'm gonna pour the rest in, guys, as I'm yakking here. Now, there we go. That's liquid tar. That's what it is all about. Engine oil, liquid tar, motor oil, call it whatever you want to call it. It's rich and gloopy. Guys, this is actually one of the thickest and richest Imperial Stouts I've ever tried. Parlez-vous Francais Toast. Do you speak French toast? Yes, sir, I do. I do now. This is full, chock full of cinnamon, chock full of dark roasted malt, chocolate. Yeah, sweet malts, dark roasted malts, sweet maple in there. Although the maple could have been a little bit more prominent, but you do get the maple in there, and you got tons of cinnamon. It's very sweet, it's very sticky, it's rich, it's luxurious, it's indulgent. This is what I call an Imperial Stout. It is chock full of flavors, extremely rich, thick, and gloopy. Yeah. One of the gloopiest or richest beers I've had in a long time. So guys, Parlez-vous Francais, Evil Twin Brewing Company in New York. Yeah, I mean it's yeah, if you like your that's what I can say. If you like your big bold imperial stouts with real heft to them, 13% ABV, and there's definitely kind of a boozy kick to it, but it's not as bad as you would think regarding this that this is a 13% ABV beer. I'm going to give it a 4 out of 5. I'm going to be generous. 4 out of 5. That was everything I had for today, guys. Feel free, of course, as always, to chime in. Thumb me up if you like the review. Thanks for watching.